13 other defendants have appeared before the court, and now it's time for the man at the centre of it all. For the first time since this trial began on the 20th of May, Nicolas Sarkozy is defending himself in person in his own words, to fend off accusations that date back to 2012, when he was running for a second term in office. Prosecutors say Sarkozy's party spent nearly 43 million euros during his campaign, double the amount permitted under electoral law, hiring a public relations firm known as Big Malion to cover it up. Investigators say the company issued fake invoices for a total of 18 million euros to hide the cost of Sarkozy's extravagant rallies. Some of Big Malion's executives have since come forward and acknowledged the existence of a fraudulent scheme.
Je suis bouleversé de tout cela, d'autant que, vous l'avez dit, ce sont des collaborateurs, donc des gens qui ont abusé de ma confiance, quel qu'en soit le mobile.
Nicolas Sarkozy has consistently denied any wrongdoing.
J'ai appris le nom de Big Malion longtemps après la campagne présidentielle.
Although prosecutors have failed to prove that Sarkozy orchestrated the scheme, they argue that he was aware of the massive expenditure. Sarkozy has been involved in several scandals. Earlier this year, he was convicted of corruption in a separate case. In a verdict that stunned the country, he was handed a 3-year sentence. He's appealed his conviction.